Can I even be in it?
Where are you?
Oh, I got it. Okay, found it. Chest.
I'm hungry. I can't even run anymore.
You just blew up.
That solves it. At least I'm not hungry anymore.
Right, I just found a potion.
Is that a potion?
All right, don't make fun. All right, based on how your voice sounds today, you're gonna make fun of me for saying potion. I think I just...
My voice sounds completely normal. It's normal sounding.
All right, okay. It's 100%.
Oh. What is that?
Hello?
Die.
Yes. Oh, it is over, Dad. It is over.
Oh, I got the pink axe too.
The pink axe or the pink axe?
The pink axe. It has 10 attack damage.
Oh, I have this one. Check it out. I have the glitches. So that only has 10 bread. Unlucky potion to finish you off with. So that was G. G. But don't worry, dude. We're playing another round. It's not ended just yet.
Man, I can do it.
Oh, yeah. She's making this up as she goes right now. I have no idea what she's talking about. So, oh my god, you made this thing. Oh, yeah, that's happening. Yeah, next week is going to be really fabulous. All right, we are back. I have an idea for the final round. Jenna, I think you really like this one. Hello? So creepy, so creepy. Over 9,000 in creepiness right now. Basically, preppiness.
You're not flattered that I like your face so much?
Okay, well, yeah, my face is gorgeous. Mom told me. Growing up every day, like, you're so beautiful. Don't listen to what they say. Okay, so this is going down. If we can get to a death match, if you can somehow last until death match, there's the only chance of winning. If the match ends before that, no win for you.
Okay.
So you have to avoid me for 7 minutes, basically.
But you are avoiding me, though.
No, I'm not.
You don't want me to win, right?